only darkness for you, and only death for your people. These ancients are just the beginning. I will command a great and terrible army. We will sail to a billion worlds. We will sail until every light has been extinguished. You are strong, child, but I am beyond strength. I am the end. And I have come for you.
Shalom, shalom, Mr. Great King Miraculous. Woo! We live in an effect in your household. Braka! Isla Bahara Mayalaha Yara. Oh yeah, we rocking it out with that nature God loadout. Once more, we have been risen and resurrected out of God's hands. Yeah. And they thought nature was broken and gone and forgotten. Not without the king, baby. Because you know me, I come in the jungle. We beating on our chest like we been beating on the rest. With them lions and tigers and bears. I'm aping out here with big gorillas. Oh, God. I'm ready to rumble in the jungle. Yeah, and we roaring like the lions. Howling like them wolves, baby. You know what time it is. Squad up, God up. Catching no gang, baby. Yee. But anyways, enough of, you know. I'm just messing with y'all. All right, look. DCUO, let me get one thing straight with y'all. I love y'all. Well, I can't really, huh. Never mind. Anyways, look. Yeah, I do love y'all. Y'all my little babies. I got to take care of y'all. So anyways, look. Instead, y'all should have just did a whole new revamp over all the powers. Y'all need to do that ASAP. Instead of breaking y'all game, because every time y'all break y'all game, every time y'all nerf something, y'all breaking the game more. So look, instead of nature having transformations where they turn into the wolf, the bear, the gorilla, the damn dog and bug and stuff, y'all should have just changed him and made him just a plant-based type of power like Poison Ivy or Swamp Thing. I'm sorry. Y'all can replace those superchargers with some hard-hitting attacks. Maybe nature would actually strive and be best at that, doing the poison and all the other stuff that he likes to do. But yeah, y'all should have made him more of an overpowered plant-based type of monster. You know, or maybe he probably could have transformed into one of Poison Ivy big old plants. Those plant monsters. I forgot what's the name of the, yeah, but he could have transformed into that. He could have had probably one transformation. But yeah, this is what I'm rocking with. You already know I had changed my artifacts the last time also. With all my powers anyway. So, I Gemini, Scrap of Soul, Cloak Transformation Card. You know you got to get your Affinity Mods. Yes, Lord. Get your Elite Weapons, Rings, Necks. All that good stuff. And we're going to rock it out with Big Jesus. You know what time it is. Make sure you have the head socket. Booyah. The chest socket. Booyah. Boom. Load out. Let's get into this God working. Briar, Serpent Call, Ferocious Plants, baby. What else we need? What else we need? Okay, now listen. The reason why y'all going to like this, how I have two superchargers, very overpowered. Nature, God-like. You going to see why. Carnivorous Plants, Wolf Form, Harvest. Let me see. Wolf form, boom. Okay, this is all his long range. So if you want to go, what is that? Damn, come on, y'all. Okay, melee, boom. This is melee. Yaka. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. With the sock. Yang yang yadaday. Ah. Yala yala yala. Booyah, that's a melee, baby. Boom, this is the melee. Savage Growth. Okay, Thorn Burst. You got all though. Now, this is what I use. Now, you're going to see me do that throughout the video anyway. So, yeah. So, this is it, baby. That's it. Always return back to your human form. That's all. This is it. And you'll be overpowered with nature like always. So big ups to y'all. Peace and blessings to all my Yetis out there, my Cutties. Yes, Lord. And we're going to rock it out with Big Jesus Christ, man. You know what time it is, dudes. Yeah, so military status. Look, big time military soldier in your household. We out here. Ha. Yeah, so don't forget. Oh, and this is a Nature God style, baby. So if y'all like the style, let me know. The style is not hard to make. I got an overpowered style I'm getting ready to make anyway for Nature too again. We're going to see how that work out. So yeah, so y'all going to like it. So be aware, and we out here.
Selfishly, Grail. You need not indulge them.
Such blasphemy! But I can do you one better. Once Hera restores his crown, he'll be powerful enough to kill even a new god.
Your so-called greater plan is a murder? We will stop you.
You will fail.
Thank you.
Fire follow, you will witness the destruction of Darkseid.
That's your plan. I'm relieved to learn that Grail works against Darkseid. But the plan is foolish multiple times over. We must stop her.
Thank you. once, husband.
Come, father. Show us that you fear nothing.
Child from a pathetic mother.
Your blood shall water the multiverse.
You have doomed yourself for nothing, child.
Insolent newcomer, today you face your doom.
Protect us!
This new crown makes me unstoppable.
Summon your council with what.
Deny Darkseid his power is to return it to the source.
Then I have no choice. I return the source power to the war.
A change of plans, then. I will destroy Zeus, demolish your council, and finally be done with it.
Your strength did. Let's make sure the job is done.
Victory at last. Not even the gods can prevent us from repairing the source wall. And we owe everything to you.
I saw something behind the source wall.